We're trying to make sunrise on the beach.
All right, so we're hitting the Peacock Beach.
We're crossing over the Indian River right now. City of Cape Canaveral now. Alright, this is a section called Harbor Heights. Supposedly there's a 24-hour beach access here. No parking on streets or right within city limits. Well, I think there's a very small parking lot from what I understand from checking on Google Maps and reading the reviews. I hope it's accurate. See the sunrise over there. Here we are, here's the parking lot. It is very small, just on the side of the road here. I see some light at the end of this tunnel here. I see a tunnel of trees.
I
guess stones, tile. Human-made stone product.
Plastic.
It's getting windy. Alright, it's very cloudy, very overcast. There's a little bit of sun peeking out. I don't think we're gonna see much for sunrise. Here down there on the left. Look at all this, I call it beach scum. And he says it's seaweed, she's gonna make a seaweed salad out of it and eat it. We'll see what it really looks like when the sun pops up. Did it get you? There's a ton of vultures over there. Can you see them? They're all around there. All around there. Now you can really see the stuff. It's really red. It's like a red tide. It's red tide, I think. Part of the red tide. That's my guess. Yucky. Right now it's about 4 minutes till sunrise. Some driftwood. Alright, we're about 3 minutes away, or maybe even less now. Alright, this is it. This is sunrise. Too many clouds. Few too many clouds out this morning. There's a little hole in the clouds. You can see the sunrise. There it is. That's what this is. That's a vintage Porsche 944.